Stay here.
What?
You'll come in handy.
What the hell?
Don't kill me, brother.
I ain't your brother.
It wasn't my idea to sell you out. I swear it.
Oh, I believe you, Ash. You're too damn chicken shit to cross me. And why don't you tell me where the rest of the club's at?
Out, man! Looking for stuff! Oh,
damn it, Merle! This whole trip was just for your stash?
Quit your belly aching, you're giving me a headache, son.
Jess was right about you, you selfish son of a bitch.
Ah, don't be that way. Look, I kept that crossbow of yours.
Man, you just don't get it, do you?
Uh-oh. Merle! Hey! Merle's here! Go on, grab all the shit! We gotta get to Merle before he can ride!
Where's my blade? They took everything? You got something in mind. I need to find Merle, have a little talk, get my gear back and then some. suck it. Bullseye. Hey there. What we got here? Saved your ass at the diner? Do I look like your bitch?
Not in that outfit.
What? Oh, hell no.
Wait, oh, come on. I was only teasing.
Hey, where's that bag you promised me at the diner?
We haven't even gone on a date.
What?
Give a girl a ride and we'll talk.
Let's go, before I change my mind. lost and found.
Thank you.
You don't say a whole lot, do you?
Nope.
Right, so I'm Anna Turner, but all my friends call me Scout. Look, about leaving the diner, I had to get my friend to a hospital. You got people depending on you, you need to push on. My dad's a sheriff, so I was helping with what I could. Scrounging supplies, helping people.
So what happened?
He made me promise to get to the evacuation at Palmetto Estates. Said he was pulling his deputies and would meet me there.
That's the best plan I heard all week.